mystery box that supposedly is full of electronic and Apple products. The real question is, did we get scammed or not? Throughout the video, we're gonna tell you how much value's in the box versus how much we paid. The first thing in the box is not even an Apple product. It is a balanced magnetic wireless charger. This is kind of cool because Apple just came out with a new feature. All right, this is pretty nice. I feel like this has a value of probably like $30. So here is our wireless charger, and when you charge it sideways,
Oh, this thing sucks.
Balance Pro. All right, this is supposed to work as a wireless charger / alarm clock because when you charge it sideways, it puts the time and the date. So I thought that was super, super cool. And you can charge your Apple Watch on here. Not a bad first item for our first item in the mystery box. There's no way. The next thing in the mystery box is a Meta Quest 3. If I'm not mistaken, these are like $600. I mean, this is not an iPhone, but still, this is like the newest freaking thing. I thought we got scammed. Oh my gosh, this is so nice. What the heck? Has the controllers in it and headset. I've never used one of these. I'm so excited. Like, this is beyond my technology reach. I have no idea what I'm doing. Let's test it out. Oh, shoot. It's a little too big. A little bit. I'm starting to think this is a scam, to be honest.
Oh my gosh, I think this is the coolest thing I've ever opened in my life.
Okay, so we are officially in the Meta Quest, and this is absolutely insane. There is actually a visual. We can like move the screen. It's like holding an iPad in a virtual dimension. So I can like put this here. There's no way. We have to like try YouTube, right? This is insane.
Instead of spawning on a normal Minecraft world,
I feel like I'm in a movie theater, but nobody's here.
And nowhere to go.
Why didn't anybody come to the movie? Dude, I can like, oh my gosh, this is so freaking amazing. You can like come into your own movie theater, or you can keep it in front of you. Like if you're doing other things, you can kind of like, I don't think I've ever seen something more cool in my entire life. And it'll just stay there. Like you could just look around and it's just there. Like I am obsessed with it. And I bet you could play games too. All right, I think we all know what time it is. Oh, this is so freaking cool. I'm in the space. Can you hear the music? It's kind of bumping, right?
Sure.
Sure. Oh my gosh. Wait, is this how normal VR is? It won't stop me spinning. I feel so sick. This is amazing. I love it. You can play so many games. The next thing we have is a Sony speaker. I have no idea how much this would be worth, but I'm really hoping it's expensive because I'm not seeing $10,000 right now. I'm seeing maybe $50. Hey, yo, this is actually kind of nice. It's like a little handheld speaker, but does it sound good? Are we getting the bass? Oh, that's the loudest it goes. There's no freaking way. That's the loudest it goes. I mean, it's still bumping, like low key, like. This is an L speaker. Plug it, put it back, return it. I mean, it's cool, but like we paid $10,000 for this box. So this is not gonna cut it. 0 out of 10. Next thing we have is an Apple Watch. Just kidding, guys. This is the, not an Apple Watch. This is a fake remake from China. This has to be only $20, right? Oh, it's kind of nice though. It looks like an Apple Watch. Like honestly, this might be nicer than an actual Apple Watch. Like I think it's pretty. Okay, I love it. So far, I'm starting to think that people that sell mystery boxes are just profiting like $5,000. Cause there's no way. All right. Dude, check this out. Check out the drip. We have the earth on her, the time, unknown weather. I like it. I'm gonna wear this for the rest of the video. Honestly, you wouldn't be able to tell, to be honest. Right? It looks real. Yay! Mine honestly looks better. An Echo Hot. What the heck is this? So far, I'm not seeing any Apple product. This stuff is pretty cool, though. I've never seen this. I think this is like an Echo. I swear Amazon makes like a new product like every week. This thing, honestly, $20 max. Why'd you do that?
I didn't do anything.
Bro, why'd you do that? Oh, it turned on. It turned off. I think we might have broke it, to be honest. Alexa, are you there? Alexa? Hey, baby.
Did you really?
No, there's no way, right? That was a one small tumble. Oh, there we go. Alexa? Just thinking. Give her a second. I'm not impressed. Alexa! Alexa!
Hello, your device is ready for setup. Just follow the instructions in your Alexa. Hola, vamos a empezar.
Oh, she's bilingual.
Your Echo is ready.
All right. Hey, Alexa, what temperature is it outside?
Right now, it's 66 degrees Fahrenheit.
Tell me a joke.
What's the tooth fairy's favorite Arctic animal?
I don't know.
The molar bear.
All right, bro. All right, I'm unplugging here. That was bad. That was really bad. Next thing we have is a ton of Apple accessories. I'm seeing like the Apple accessories, but like, where's Apple at? I'm actually getting super nervous. I feel like we're at like $800 of value. I could have like saved a lot of money.
Bro.
I could have
could at least send me a pink one. I guarantee you none of these cases are worth more than $2. iPhone cases for sale if anybody wants them. Let me know in the comments down below. So these are the Apple accessories that we got. I would total up all this stuff to you at like $20. And to be honest, none of these fit my phone anyway. So pretty much useless to me. Bro, I'm getting so disappointed. If this is what I paid $10,000 for, hopefully there's some better stuff in here. All right, finally, something actually good. We have an iPad mini. I believe these are $600, so we're probably around like maybe $2,000 worth of value. A purple iPad mini. Also, it came with a case for it too, so that is actually very thoughtful of them. Ooh, she's so crispy. She's clean. Then of course, in the box, we have our normal accessories. Now we also have a case. This is, I believe, like $100. These are pretty expensive. Ooh. Dude, wait, okay, I'm kind of like excited. I kind of like this. It's like a little book. Here is our iPad. Let's get her set up so we can play games. So I got games on our iPad because what else do you need iPad for? I don't understand.
Did you go to the red?
Just kidding, I'm not, bro. All right, bro, this game's too hard. Nah, that game's... All right, next item. Package? Oh my gosh, it's my custom designed phone cases from RHINOSHIELDS. I partnered up with RHINOSHIELDS and I was able to design my own cases. I always have trouble finding phone cases that I like, so I designed them myself. This is the very first case I designed. Oh my gosh, I love it. Here is the next case I designed. So it's supposed to be like a music cover. So I actually went on the RHINOSHIELDS website and hand designed every single one of these. Next one I have is the Harry Blossom. Next one is the Boba case. Designing my own iPhone case was so easy. You can go on the website, you can add a picture, you can add different stickers, you can add text. And I love these phone cases because they're actually sustainable. These cases are made of mono material, which means you can recycle the entire phone case without having to worry about it. RHINOSHIELDS is doing it different because the cases will not scratch off or fade off over time. You can also even customize the buttons of the phone case, the ring of the phone case. And I hope you guys like these phone cases because they're for a giveaway. I'm gonna keep this pink one, but you guys can enter to win these three cases just by commenting why you want the RHINOSHIELDS case. I made these three with the solid suitcase format, and I made this one with the clear case format because I wanted you to be able to see the phone through it.
If you wanna design your very own case,
you get to use discount code SARAH15 for 15% off until January 15th.
So again, if you guys want to design your own case
that's going to be cute, protective, and good for the environment, make sure to click the link in the description and use my code. Huge thanks again to RHINOSHIELDS for sponsoring this portion of the video.
So go click the link in the description to design your own case.
Next thing we have is a 4-mic noise cancellation. Dude, this is made for, like, I swear to you, a 40-year-old man who plays golf for a living and has to get a call from his wife. That's what this is for. Am I going to still try it out? Yes.
All right.
Dude, this looks so freaking weird. This is some FBI agent stuff.
I feel like if you were one of these, you're like instantly a millionaire.
You know what I mean? Or people will just accept you more.
Hi, how can I help you?
Let me get right on that for you. Honestly, I could get a freaking customer service job. I feel like I would pop off a little bit. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Is that cool?
Yeah.
Hi, can I order a pepperoni pizza, please? What do you mean, no? This is Domino's, right? All right. Thanks anyways. It was Becca. It was not Domino's. Honestly, I feel like I would totally use this on the day-to-day. Is it only worth about $30? Yes. But I guarantee you if I walk around like this, people are gonna think I'm rich. Next thing we got, should I take this off? Does it look stupid or does it look cool?
It looks good.
The next thing we have in the box is a Galaxy Star Projector. Again, probably $30. All right. This place better look like the moon. That's all I'm gonna say.
What do you mean the galaxy?
Moon, galaxy, same freaking thing. You scientist now?
Yeah.
Oh, it looks so dumb. Kind of lame, no?
It fades away, that's why.
Kind of an L, not gonna lie. All right, I'm not a hater. I think it's kind of cool, but again, not what I wanted to get out of this box. I feel like we're at like $2,400. See what else we got. I'm very curious as to what this giant brown box is. Like, is this a computer? Like, did they give us a laptop right now? Like,
we might have got a laptop that is.
I hope it's a MacBook. What is this? This does not look like a MacBook Pro to me. Is it a TV? There's no freaking way we got a TV, right? It's a mini TV. Well, there's a first time for everything. We have a miniature TV in a mystery box. How would you possibly need a TV like this small? Let me know if anybody needs a TV, mini TV for their room. How much is this mini TV? Maybe it's expensive, you know? This video is over. Hey, it still looks good. Maybe this miniature TV was expensive, because I feel like TVs, you know, they're normally like pretty expensive. So maybe this is worth like $3,000 and we got like a steal and a deal. $50? This is worth $50. All right, well, you could put it like maybe in your restroom, like mini TV. Next thing we have is a Polaroid camera. These are, I believe, $150?
$100?
Ooh. I mean, I'm not mad about the tech. I feel like this is kind of fun. Ooh, it's honestly really nice. I wonder what the pictures look like. All right, time to take our picture. I'm just trying to figure out like how the heck do you take a picture?
All right.
It's gonna look very silly. I don't wanna see this. I'm gonna look so dumb. Wow. I don't understand the hype of Polaroids. Why do people get these? Look, nothing even came out.
It's not working.
No. I call everything a scam. If it doesn't work like immediately, it's a scam. So the pictures did come out and I think the camera messed up the photo, to be honest. Like, I think it like made my face look kind of like weird, I think.
Look like Drake's album.
You're so mean. Honestly. But this one came out pretty good. Enter the giveaway for this and this picture. This one's better. For the giveaway, signed autographed pictures of SarahGrace. I actually kind of like this. I feel like it makes it look like so much more like aesthetic. The next thing we have, an electric toothbrush.
Hey, those are expensive though.
They're expensive?
Yeah.
I can't believe this. On the eBay listing, it put like iPhones and like iPads and like drones. Nah, freaking Sonic Hair Philips toothbrush. Has like the nice bristle, whatever you want. It tickles. It tickles your teeth. How do people use these?
You don't know how to use a toothbrush.
It tickles. Honestly, I kind of like it. Is there a point that you need your toothbrush to like vibrate or no? Does it like clean better? Okay, pop off. How much is this thing worth? If this is not worth $300, I'm gonna be mad. From what I'm seeing, this thing costs $139. You're right, it's kind of expensive. Oh baby, now we're talking. We got the all brand new AirPod Maxes. Now these, I know for sure, are $600. These are the silver AirPod Maxes that are about $600. All right, oh my goodness. These are so nice. Honestly, these are like my newest favorite Apple product. I feel like everyone has mixed reviews on these. Like some people say they look really cool. Some people say they look really dorky. I think they look kind of cool. And these have like noise cancellation. Can you hear the music I'm listening to?
No.
Honestly, this is probably the best thing we've got in the mystery box so far. The next thing we got in here, like I feel like they ran out of stuff to put in here, so they just put freaking drumsticks. I just don't understand why they think that we would want drumsticks. My drumming career. I think this is my start of my drumming career. I cannot confirm or deny whether I like these. Next thing we have are some powerful sound core anchor. Headphones have to be expensive, right? But I think these are $14. $14 is freaking the clean sound core earbuds. Honestly, I'm not super mad about these, but some Beats would have been better for the value of what we paid for it. I feel like they try to give us like as much tech as possible without like buying expensive stuff. $15 earbuds, not gonna cut it. Next thing we have is a Nintendo Switch OLED. These are $350 on Best Buy, so not too bad, not too shabby. At least we can play like Mario Kart. I've never unboxed a Nintendo Switch before. All right, Nintendo.
Dude, this is the boring gaming thing ever. There's no games on here.
Why is there no games on here? Such a ripoff. $350 for this? The next thing we have is a power bank, but that should be crazy. Ow! Okay, so this is just your normal black power bank. Guaranteed $20. Our new power bank. It worked! I don't know why I didn't expect this to work.
Overall, we definitely got scammed on this mystery box, considering we paid $10,000 and we only got $2,800 value back. Learn from me and don't buy mystery boxes off the internet.